Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. Today I've got a treat for you, for you trolley bus and tram enthusiasts. I'm here at Carlton Colville near Lowestoft today. And we'll take you around for some rides. I hope you enjoy the vlog. Let's go. Thank you. Square. Wow. Here. Wow. Some old buses as well. Old one, Premier Travel. There's some more old cars. Wow, look at that. Amazing. I love these old signs. I had to honk the horn. The RAC box there. It's like the old AA ones. Break down, you just get in there and call them up. Three-wheel Reliant. Awesome. Oh, I found a home. Sound like a duck. Oh, look what we found here. Old Blackpool bus in mint condition. Look at this. Absolutely stunning. Yes. What do you think of that then, folks? I think I'll get run over here. Oh, yeah. The trouble about this place is the trolley buses are so quiet, you know, like the electric cars, and you never know they're going to creep up on fire. They used to call the old trolley buses the silent killers, because just a simple fact that You didn't know when they're coming up behind you and run you over. You couldn't wish for a better day. It's about 25 degrees here. Absolutely stunning. A lot of people don't like the heat, but I like it. There you go. All sorts going on here. Today actually is an event day. It's a London bus day. Old car there. This bus here is a 1940 bus, over 80 years old. It's run this all the way from, just, the guy just told me, it's all the way from London. Took him 3 to 4 hours. Isn't that pretty amazing? It's still running. Now I think twice about taking a 20-year-old car to London. It's a 40-year-old bus.
80?
80, sorry, a 80-year-old bus. It's a 1940. T.A. Jones, over sewn stuff, TVs, old tape decks, look at that old gramophone record there, wow. Remember the old tape, real tape recorders, wind up gramophone, wow. It's pretty cool. Hastings Tramway Company. Going to Alexandra Park. Old Town Post Office. Oh. Old Postman Rights, wow. Bus and tram mobilia being sold here.
Yeah, I touched on and sold it.
Postcards. Workshop there. Don't think we're allowed in here. We have the Martin Van Back tram, very famous. On TV on Salvage Squad, which is done up by Suggs and the team several years ago now. Oh, wish I could get on that. It's a beautiful tram. Steamroller for you, Steamroller fans. Living van exhibition. Let's go and have a look.
Wow, I haven't got there for a minute. Oh, pretty stuff.
Oh, how cool is this? Burner out, down that. We need a wood burner in this heat, would you? Come on, it's a little oven. Pretty neat, eh? Get down the steps without falling over. We laid in here. Tiring in progress. And if you want a driveway done, you know where to come. Wow, look at that. Awesome. Come out here. Everyone gone. Tram ride this afternoon. Tram 159.
Change your seats, Albert. You stand in the middle, pull the seat back this way. Can I see some tickets now, please? I've already got that in. Thank you very much. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Thank you.
This one is for Carlton Colville. Eastern counties. This is a nice bus. This is a very nice bus. Going to Grayson Avenue, not sure where that is, via Pakefield. Pakefield's near Lowestoft, as is Carlton Colville, here on the coast. People don't know, Lowestoft is a couple of miles down the road there, seaside, east. So Lowestoft is actually the easterliest place in the UK. A place called Nest Point in Lowestoft, which is not so far from here. I've done a very windy vlog on that. If that's on my channel, if you'd like to have a look at that. Lowestoft Nest Point, which is quite interesting. But as I say, it's a very windy day. If you do watch it, I apologise for the wind noise on that one. This is pretty cool. Let's see if I can see inside the cab. Here we go. That's our park and ride bus. Did you say it was a 1960 bus?
Yeah.
Harvey, you've got my bag. Don't let him go, please. Harvey!
He'll be back.
No, you won't go without.
Well, we're getting on a London bus now. This bus was built in 1960. Oh, wow. This bus is going somewhere, isn't it?
Yes.
Really? Are we going?
Yeah.
Happy days. We're currently on a little bus ride here up to Lowestoft. We are now on a 1960 London bus. And we'll have an old fashioned conductor give that ticket. There he is. Yeah, so I've logged some of the journey for you guys.
I'm a flower drawer down there.
Well, I said, the one you always talk to the
dog,
and he was like, Andy. And I went, yeah, must be
the year.
He went, no, you stay off. And I was like,
I've been at work.
Oh. But
I'm doing 6 days a week at the moment.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're losing something. Oh, really? We're now three or four fitters down. There's four left. Yeah. Yeah.
I'll see you in a bit.
Let's see, you know, the weather is...
boatyard there. The Howard's Way. We're going over the Bastille Bridge. This bridge will raise to let ships through. I have actually seen it. In fact, on my previous vlogs, there is a video on that. If you'd like to check that out, if you'd like to check that out. Can't really show much of the bus point of view. It's a very old bus. I can feel every hump and bump. I forget, this was built in 1960. Fashion ticket office now. Just waiting for a little train to go around the circuit, and I'll show you the train when it gets here. Take a little ride on the train as well. That was sign there for Lowestoft, look. Thank you.
standing there like a left. She's just carrying a walkie out the way, but not that way, walk that way.
Have a ticket, please.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Trolley bus.
Thank you very much.
As you can see, these are what the conductors use to change the overheads for the trolley buses and the trams, etc. There we go. They pull those down and change the tracks over. There's two of the trams they're using today. Absolutely lovely. With the trolley buses.
There may be, we believe, one other bone-bodied bus. That was one we restored about, we finished it about 3 years ago. With Hastings, Wayne and Bobby.
Yeah.
1951.
That looks
familiar, that one. Yeah, it's
Ipswich.
There we go. That's right. Ipswich 105. We had a phone call about 2 months ago. Would you be interested in having Ipswich 105 for 12 months? And we said yes. And they said there were one or two faults, but nothing serious.
Yeah.
So we said, yeah, okay. The compressor doesn't work.
Oh, so you can't do that.
That's not a little problem.
That's the main thing.
What we've done is we've taken the compressor off.
Yeah.
We've had a look, and the armature needs a rewind, which is going to take. It's going to take about a month. It's going to be stuck there for about a month.
Thanks, we're on the tram 159. This was built in 1927.
Right, tell him we'll get ready.
We're drawn from service in 1986. 1996, sorry.
Now Cumberburger.
This is like 90 odd years old, this tram.
Just get someone else.
We'll go for a little ride round on this one. The land to do an extension on this in the next couple of years or so. I believe they've got some track that donated by Blackpool Transport itself. So we'll keep a look on out for that one. Caravan park over there. Be cool place to have a caravan if you're trying in 3 sets. Just waiting for the points to change. There we go. He was changing the trolley pole. Oops, sorry.
You got to include that in the video.
I think it has.
That's the power, yeah. Then
he's got a little handle, a control handle. Alright, enjoy my little tram trip up into the woods. See you soon. Well, folks, that's a wrap. Hope you enjoyed this little vlog on the East Anglian Transport Museum in near Lowestoft, little village called Carlton Colville. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notifications button to when I upload videos, and we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching from a very hot transport museum. Thank you and goodbye.